Okay, ladies and gentlemen, it's time for the good boy. Show us his skills. Here we go. Oh my goodness. Stop power. What a good boy. Look at him. He's so adorable. Oh, that's nice. Holy shit, I have two of them. Wolf, wolf, wolf. That's adorable. Oh my god, I love it. Yes, you are. You are adorable. You're a good boy. A good boy you are. Let's go, little guy. Alright, here we go again. This time I'm gonna check out the next one. It's a power outline. So let's see. How is it gonna be? What? Huh. Well, all of a sudden, I kinda wanna play Okami. Anyway, let me just continue with this. I mean, I'll explore eventually, but not yet. I just wanna reach the top because I'm pretty much running out of SP. At least the items for SP. Yes, finally. As you can see, I finally reached the top. Well, at least this part. My god. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna head back. Need to restock. I also need to rest. Especially with Koroshan, because since I'm running out of speed, I won't be able to have enough for him. Anyway, Elizabeth, I reached the top. Sort of. Here. Thank you. And there you go. And now, all we have to do is just head back. Kinda sucks that we need to use Twilight Fragments. The other one, if I remember, the other ones, all we needed was money. Yeah, Persona 4 was. There was also the other Persona 3, the one I played with the female main character. Kinda sucks. Oh well.
Oh, hello.
Yes, we are done here. It is time for us to rest. God, my throat. Oh yes, I'm in school. Wait, so it starts today?
Good morning.
I haven't. So when are you gonna go there? Oh, lovely. Yay! Hopefully I reach rank 6 with academics. What? What about my evening? That sucks.
Let's get on with today's lesson.
Again with magic.
So, continuing on.
Oh yeah, that. Yeah, apparently there's a story behind the tarot cards. I honestly had no idea about it. I actually learned about it when I bought a tarot book. Pretty much I bought a tarot book in order to help me with a few puzzles for my, you know, my project. That's pretty much it.
Let's do just that.
It is quite interesting, though. And funny enough, even though there's a tarot card that it's dead, it doesn't actually mean, you know, death. Don't remember exactly what it means, but I think it was something about transformation or something. Oh yeah, there you go. My god, he's actually just telling all about every single one of them.
Well then.
God damn it, this guy. Yay. Jesus Christ, this guy. All right, next day. Oh, there you go! Finally, I am a genius! Which means now I need to just focus on the other two. Perfect. Yes, it's time for me to spend my whole time with the... either eating burgers or ramen. Either way, I don't want to eat this. Scoop! I'm a genius now, see? Yay! Oops, gotta press the button. And 14. Yay! Oh, fuck's sake! Scam! Oh my god, look at that! Jesus Christ! You know what's funny? It's compared with the other teachers, it is the only one who goes, everything goes black. I'm pretty sure even the game devs knew that this guy was a pain in the ass. Oh yeah, I want to go to the hospital. Yay! What the?
Thanks for being so patient. That just about concludes your checkup.
Well, this sure is a creepy room.
Sorry yours ended up taking so much longer than everyone else's.
It's about time. Jesus.
I'm sorry. Really. If I'd known how long it would take, I would have scheduled an entire day for it.
How long did it take?
Your persona abilities are rather unusual compared to the others, aren't they? That's why we had to run so many more tests on you. Well, based on how you've performed so far, I don't expect there to be any problems.
Right.
Persona abilities can be dangerous, depending on how they're used. With that in mind, it can't hurt to err on the side of caution. How are you feeling about it? Do you have any concerns about your power?
Nope. I'm perfectly fine.
And I don't think there will be any issues with your test results either. I truly am grateful for everything the team has done, especially you. Things have really changed for the better since you arrived. Our team has grown. And we've even figured out how we can eliminate the Dark Hour. In a way, you've sort of gotten the clock ticking for us again. It's almost as if we were just waiting for you these past 10 years.
Right.
I can only support you from behind the scenes. But I'll be counting on you to eliminate the 4 remaining shadows. Now then, it's getting pretty late. Why don't we get you back to the door?
Hmm?
Oops, excuse me for a second.
Yeah, this is not... This is kind of ominous.
Hello? Oh, thanks for your help the other day. Uh-huh. Yes. It's missing from that document? It's urgent? Wait, but by today?
What? Seem like it. Yeah, let's just get the fuck out of here.
Iwatodai, Iwatodai. This is the final train bound for Tatsumi Port Island. Please board before the scheduled departure time.
Huh. Wait a minute. Am I gonna be stuck again with the Dark Hour? Oh shit! Well, that was convenient.
It's so late. We were starting to get worried. Did you run into any trouble? Oh, I see. I hope everything's all right. I'll let Kirijo-senpai know. We're in the command room right now. I'll go ahead and navigate you back to the dorm. I'm sure you'll be fine, but considering what happened with Koro-chan, I'd rather play it safe.
Yeah, I don't think I have my weapons right now. Hmm?
Wait, I can sense a shadow!
Oh, for fuck's sake. I don't have anything with me!
And it's really close to you! It's over at the Moonlight Bridge!
What?
It's too dangerous to go alone. You should stay put until everyone else gets... there. Oh no! There's another reading near the shadow! It's a person! Oh, wait!
What's going on? Oh shit!
And what have we here?
Oh fuck! Everything about this is just... Let's see. First we have Evil Jesus, and then we have this guy that looks... I mean, I've seen him in other personas, but in here... looks really creepy.
So much power, so much chaos. I'd not be foolish enough to turn my back on such a predator. And on top of that, we have an unexpected guest tonight.
Not a very favorable situation, all things considered. So, given this little predicament, how do you intend to partake?
Let's see what he's got.
So long as you aren't against me, I will allow.
Wait, what?
I don't know what our foe is capable of, but I trust you can protect yourself.
I'm sorry, what? We are fighting alongside evil Jesus.
Is it not? Well, then.
Yeah, I remember this thing happening in the other game. Was this the original? Oh, I had my gun with me. I suppose in a way that's convenient, but at the same time.
So that's your strategy.
Yes. Weak. Weak is this fence. Then attack it. That's it? Oh shit! Lucky.
Than it looks.
No kidding. And I lowered this pants. Shouldn't be that tough. Why you always go after me? That is bullshit.
That was quite the spectacle. But it's time to end this.
What the?
As a reward for your effort, let me show you my. Here is an offer.
Huh.
The finale was surprisingly unsatisfying, wasn't it?
It was certainly not what I was expecting. Hello. What is that?
Your persona ability is truly fascinating. It's different from the one I saw the last time, isn't it?
Maybe.
So, you can choose from multiple personas to fit the situation. You must be burdened with an extremely unusual fate. It seems your friend has arrived. Then I suppose I'll have to be on my way for tonight. What is your name?
I'm not gonna say it.
Smart. Discretion is the better part of valor.
Exactly, I'm not an idiot. Especially with you, evil Jesus.
I'm not one for leaving a debt unsettled. I shall have to repay you another time.
Hey there.
Are you all right?
Yeah. Just
fine. Did you already defeat the shadow?
Good. Not exactly.
That was an unnecessary risk you took. You can fill me in on the way back. In any case, I'm glad you're okay. Yes.
Why?
I'm sorry.
Okay, I understand. I mean, I haven't had a choice. But I must say, I don't remember this stuff happening. Yeah, skip. Oh, I'm so happy that I finally maxed it out.
I have a suggestion.
Oh. Ooh.
Yes.
That actually might be a good idea. Okay, let me see how we see the rooftop. Okay, it looks like just tomorrow. Alright, putting that aside. Let us now concentrate on the other stuff. Okay, I guess I'm gonna focus now on courage. Yeah, fuck it, let's do it. Yeah. Here we go. Ooh, that's cute. Now that I think about it, I remember seeing a picture of those Happy Meals from McDonald's. For the French version, and I gotta say, it is adorable. If I ever get to visit France, I do hope to try it. It's such an awesome design. Ooh! Nice! Hooray, Sunday! And it's the movie, best of all. Oh, there's also a festival in there, huh? Few messages? Oh! I guess I'm gonna go with Yuko. Yeah, I'm gonna go with Yuko. Why would I go with the other girl? Yuko is the one who I've been hanging out the most. I didn't even get a chance to start the event with the other girl.
Maybe I should have worn one too.
Maybe you should have. Look at those masks over there, and those toys. I do not want that duck. Freak me out. Yeah, I'm sure you look good.
You think so?
Oh my, she's blushing.
I guess yukatas really are a must for summer festivals then. Although they are kind of stuffy and hard to move in. You're more inconvenient than most people might think. The last time I wore one was when I was just a child. I remember taking it off right away because it was just too hot.
I can only imagine. Wait, what?
Something smells good.
Must be something right there.
Hey, are you hungry?
Oh, fuck yeah.
Takoyaki. I'll split it with you. Please. Wait, this takoyaki. Is there no octopus in it?
That's for you to eat and find out. Hang on a sec. I'll make one for you now. Just don't try to peek at what I'm putting inside. Here you go. One order of takoyaki.
So you're gonna make it like a Russian roulette? Oh dear, be careful.
It's so good. And so tender inside. There's something really tough and chewy in the middle. I wonder what was in it.
Oh dear.
Look at all the different masks. My parents used to buy them for me when I was little. I always got the ones from that superhero TV show. Oh, look! They still have the same ones as back then. Oh, this really brings me back.
Oh dear.
Hey, you two! Wanna try your hand at a lucky draw?
As long as I don't get that duck.
Odds are looking good, lots of winning tickets left.
Hey, look! A lucky draw! That sounds fun, doesn't it? Let's give it a try. I am a sucker for games like this.
I suppose I might as well try it. I can only hope I don't get any ducks. Let's go for the bottom.
You won!
Everyone, what?
You must have incredible luck to win on your first try. Here's your prize. Enjoy.
Oh, yay. Oh, well, that's cool.
Oh, that looks pretty expensive. You picked a good ticket.
Huh.
Didn't that guy seem a little upset about it?
Wait, what? Oh, I guess the... Yeah, I suppose the vendor will not be happy about it.
Thanks. I had a great time today. Let's go to more fun events like this in the future.
Well, that was nice. Wait, hold it. What about my food? Yeah, let me see. I need to see how they are. My babies! Please be okay. Oh, thank God. There you go. Okay, let's plant some more tomatoes. Okay. There you go. So, what to do? Yeah, I guess I'm gonna watch a movie with him.
Hey dude, let's grab some seats up front.
Yay. Also, why are you wearing that? It's the middle of the summer. Yay. Oh, fuck yeah. I guess now I'm just gonna focus on charm.
Oh man, my hands were sweating like crazy. Everything was so well done. But dude, 3 movies in a row is way too much. Anyway, it's getting dark, so let's bounce.
Alright, have fun. And as for me, I guess we're gonna go eat ramen.
Oh, welcome back.
What's up? Yep, I'm having lots of fun. I'll watch it together with you. Oh god, I'm sorry. Oh, of course. Down, boy, down. That's adorable. Yes, you show them. Well, good for him. Yay. I mean, I did it anymore, but I cannot make him sad.